still not sure if they did that. About that, I'm very sorry, but we got a one-time policy here in Canada, so can't call yourself Republic of Canada. It's just because you've been treating us as a child. He's not even in the United States. He's boycotting you. Canada, what the heck, man? Are you always gonna play my ball like this? Let me imagine. If you hear it, just recognize my existence, then you get the real China in your life.